Only a very powerful 3D modeler could design what we're about to show you how to design. Here, we're going to show you some of the steps that we took to design a violin using TopSolid's powerful design features. In fact, here we're starting off as pure surfaces. We're going to create a swept shape along that three-dimensional curve and those two sections. It's a good start. Let's keep going. We'll sweep along that guide curve using this profile, hooking it at that point, this profile at this point, this profile right there, this profile at that point. You're getting the idea. We're selecting the sections where we want to vary this surface. Not hard. It's actually pretty simple. And we'll zoom up and get that last one. And like that, we'll validate. And there's our complex surface. Pretty cool. Well, let's keep going. Here we'll start with a simple ruled surface between that profile and that profile. And then we're going to do another swept operation. This time, however, with two guide curves. So we'll choose the same guide curve there. And we'll choose this one here. And now we'll start choosing the sections. And like that, the complex modeling is complete. Let's let you have a look at it, maybe without all of the construction geometry. Let's turn off all that. So you can see, pretty easy actually to create something so complicated. Let's maybe now fast forward a little bit in the design, show you some other features. So here you can see that the handle has been completed. And now maybe we want to play with some of the more simple parametric features. Just change a value, watch your sketches update, change complete. Very cool. Again, let's fast forward in time a little bit more, and we'll show you what the final project looks like. So here you see the final violin project. Only with a powerful modeler could you achieve such a pristine instrument.